What is up, guys? It is CatCrafter41 here with CatCrafter and Peacock17. So, we're doing another battle here. She won the last one. Go check it out. It'll be on my channel. Okay. And, yeah, but today we are using regular basketballs, and we're going to see who can make the most consecutive shots in a row. We did this with my family long before I had a YouTube channel, and
I beat everyone, of course.
Yes, so we're going to see if we can overthrow her, and I can get my first battle victory, or if...
It's not going to happen.
Or if CatCrafter can go 2-0, she's right here, or if Peacock could pick up her first win.
I got 10 in a row.
So, yeah, let's get to it. See you guys later. Rules to this battle are simple. We have two baskets here. You can choose either basket to shoot at, and you get 3 tries to see how many consecutive shots you make. The top 2 scorers will move on to the finale, where we will have to alternate hoops and see who will be crowned our champion. So let's get started. We are going oldest to youngest this time. So I will be starting first, and then it will be Peacock, then CatCrafter. All right, here is my first attempt. As soon as I make a basket, it starts. And I'm not going to do well. Hasn't started yet.
One.
Two. Ah, only 2. Go again. As soon as I make it.
One.
One.
Two.
Oh, if I only get 2, I'm in trouble. Starts now.
One. Two. Three. Four.
Oh. It's just too good. 4. Done. First attempt starts now. Number 1. Second attempt hasn't started yet. Now it has. Only 1 still. Third attempt. As soon as she can get one in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
No!
5. Alright. Next up. Go. First attempt. As soon as she makes a basket, it will start. One. Second attempt when she makes it.
One.
You gotta shoot for that one now.
Two.
Last attempt. Soon as she makes it. One. Oh. Dang it, she is out of this final. It'll be me versus Peacock. Who will win? Stop the video now. Suggest or share your answer on who you think will win right now, and stay tuned, because we will be facing off here in the next video.
And also remember to tell us who's silver and who's bronze. Me or Master.
And who is your favorite out of us 3? Tell us that too in the comments.
And be honest, it can't be Master.
I mean, I'm obviously the favorite. So.
I'm obviously the favorite.
So yeah. So let's go to the finals.
Yeah.
So here we are in the finale. So basically, what we have to do for this is the same thing. You get three tries, but once you make it, whichever group you make it in, you have to shoot from the other one.
No, I'm not saying about that one.
No, once you, if you make it, you make it in that one. Okay, you're not doing well. You make it in that one, you gotta alternate to that one. And then you gotta alternate back to this one. Okay, that's basically how it will work. And I have to go first because I have the lower score here. So I will get started here on my three attempts. Oh dear, what are you doing?
That life.
And remember, it does, the attempts do not start until you make the basket. Here we go. Get through! Thank you.
I found the switch.
No! Oh! Five! Alright, let's see here.
No one's gotten higher than that.
One. Two.
Three!
Five. One. Two. Three. All right, so my top score is five. Now, let's see how Kalia does.
Oh.
Kalia is up. Let's see how she does. Her round doesn't start until she makes a basket, and then she has to alternate. She has to beat five, which is my score. She's struggling. She makes a basket, so she has to go for this one now. Two already. Oh, second attempt here. Okay, she gotta make it first. All right, she makes it now, she gotta go home. Oh, final attempt, see if she does it. All right, she gotta go visit her. All right, that's two.
No!
Ooh! She does not make it.
Let's see if I can still make it though.
So, it is now the end of this battle. I have won. Kalia came in second. And Addison came in third. It is okay, because you guys get to vote on who should get gold, bronze, and silver. Based off of who is your favorite person of these battles. Could it be me? Could it be Peacock, or could it be the camera girl herself? So, thank you all for watching.